This is the solution to written homework 033. Okay. So let's do this. Let's do this in steps. So in the first place, we could deal with just the numerator. The numerator, that's the square root of, well, that'd be 2 to exponent 3, and then minus the square root of 16. That's 4, of course. So because we, for square roots, we take things out in pairs, that means that two of these 2s can come out as a 2. So this would be 2 square root 2, and then minus 4. Okay, so the numerator can be simplified a little bit. So also recall that 2 to exponent half, that's square root 2. So, now let's deal with the fraction. That is to say, that bit. So we showed that the numerator could be written in that way. So that would be 2 square root 2 minus 4 divided by 4 minus the square root of 2. So we want to simplify this, and the way we're going to simplify it is by rationalizing the denominator. So we'll say that this is equal to 2 square root 2 minus 4 divided by 4 minus the square root of 2. And now we're going to multiply by 4 plus the square root of 2 over 4 plus the square root of 2. Notably, observe that this term, this factor right here, is equal to 1. So we multiplied by 1, which means we didn't change anything. So in the numerator, that will give us 2 square root 2 minus 4 multiplied by 4 plus square root 2. And then over 4 minus square root 2 times 4 plus square root 2. And from lecture, again, this right here, this is the product of conjugates. So we'll get some nice simplification when we carry that out. So I'll leave the numerator alone for a moment and just focus on the denominator. So carrying that out, that would be 16 minus 4 square root 2 plus 4 square root 2, and then minus the square root of 2 squared. So notice that down here all radicals will cancel, which is, of course, what happens when you do that part of the conjugates thing. So that would be, again, 2 square root 2 minus 4, 4 plus the square root of 2, okay, and then over 16, those radicals cancel, minus 2, that'd be 14. Okay, so now we'll work on the numerator. So carrying out that distribution, that would be 8 square root 2 plus 2 square root of 2 squared minus 16 and then minus 4 square root 2 over 14. Okay, so square root of 2 squared is 2, so that's 2 times 2. So that'd be 8 square root 2. 2 times 2 is 4. And then minus 4 square root 2 over 14. So this would be 8 square roots of 2 minus 4 square roots of 2. So that's 4 square root 2, and then 4 minus 16 is negative 12 over 14. And then we could simplify that by factoring out a 2, say. 2 square root 2, oops. Two multiplied by 2 square root 2 minus 6 over 14. So we could cancel a 2 over 14 and get 2 square root 2 minus 6 over 7. And so now finally, we can deal with the subtract 2 to exponent 1 half. So that would be 2 square root 2 minus 6 over 7, and then minus, again, we said, recall that 2 to exponent half is square root 2, so that'd be square root 2. So that would be 2 square root 2 minus 6 over 7, and now we need to get this to be over 7, so that would be minus 7 square root 2 over 7. So notice that 7 over 7 cancels, but now they're both over 7. So we can obtain that this is 2 square root 2 minus 6 minus 7 square root 2, and then all of that over 7. Which is equal to negative 5 square root 2 minus 6 all over 7.